I'm going to show you how to take out a knot successfully. All right, so the first thing I want to do is put some sort of serum, some sort of oil on the knot. And then I take a comb and I'm actually going to push the oil through the knot a little and break up the knot itself just a little by pushing into it. Then I'm going to start from the bottom and I'm going to work my way to the top of the knot. So this actually took just under 2 minutes to get this knot out, but always start from the bottom and make sure your hands have a lot of the oil and serum and you will get that knot out successfully. There you go. You will see comb hair in the comb, and that is okay. That's the hair that was trapped in the knot.